Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose. But tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Get back in the fight.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions.
I'll heal you over here.
What's home like for you, Archer? I do retire atop the hill. The material is
beautiful.
Archer, right away!
Not be too overconfident. The enemy.
I've got you in my sights.
Destroy them before they get any closer. My aim is still
coming from the left.
Against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. It's hand.
Junkenstein laughed as his minions rose.
For tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Target eliminated.
Should leave.
The Zomniks crashed against the door. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
This is not our first battle together, and not the last, unless he does something foolish. You need adult supervision.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
You are empowered. Attack!
Bound as a serpent to the Witch of the Wilds. The alchemist let her scream as she fell.
The Reaper is here!
The alchemist let her scream. The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, but tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Inferior creation. Hocus pocus to me.
I could leave you to die if you prefer.
Get ready for a shot!
Here, take it, Hector.
Inferior.
Your visor activated.
Destroy them before they get any closer.
Need healing
and stay down.
I can tell, you and the soldier have some history together.
This is not our first battle together, and not the last. Unless he does something foolish.
Dark presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
Once a man, the Archer was slain, crumpling to the earth.
See, the Nightmare's eyes.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Get ready for a
coming
shot.
Over the bridge!
Your eyes are activated.
Against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Inferior. Getting tired, gunslinger?
Not a chance.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
My dead eyes ready.
The enemy is within my...
The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path. The soldier repeatedly struck the monster until... Finally, it toppled to the ground. Like... The heroes fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge. It's time.
From the right.
The Doctor Ogre's shock tire exploded against the door. But for now, the Ogre held strong.
Coming over the ramparts.
The enemy is within my sight.
Oh, excuse me. You ask me, you pump something full of these chemicals, electricity, and whatnot. As not a man, it's a monster.
Maybe so. Maybe I don't know the difference you think.
Smart, Stoney. Stay right there.
The dark presence coalesced in their midst.
I am ready to give you
Reaper comes for your souls.
You are empowered. Attack!
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of the Gunslinger's shot found its mark. And the Reaper was destroyed.
Peculiar choice ahead, Wither.
Reaper is a fearsome foe. They still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
Coming over the bridge.
On me. The enemy is within my sights.
Coming from the left.
Hold the door!
What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
Fought valiantly, but they could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had his revenge.
Ain't no stopping me.
get us home safe, as I always do.
Get ready for a show!
Ain't no stopping me. We got ourselves a rip-roar! Peculiar choice ahead of us.